Thank you. One of the most beautiful instruments is the harp. And when you find a beautiful young lady who plays it, it's a wonderful combination. Here now is our next guest, a very fine person, lovely Rosalie Randall. That beautiful, so very, very nice. Where did you learn to play the harp so very wonderful?
Well, I got my degree at Michigan State University in music.
And how about you giving us a little encore now, because I know that you do a little swing music on the harp, and I think it'd be real nice to have an encore from you.
Oh, I'd love to. For my folks in Detroit, I'd like to play Vincent Eumann's melody, I Know That You Know.
instrument, and what a beautiful girl. I'm sure the folks would like to hear a harp background to Dick Kestner's violin. Here, ladies and gentlemen, is Rodgers and Hammerstein's If I Loved You.